super excited. I can't wait.
Imagine for a moment what 25 huge hot air balloons filling the Traverse City sky looks like. The first ever Grand Traverse Balloon Classic kicked off tonight at the Open Space. Pilots from all over the country came together to take flight all at the same time. Tonight's mass balloon ascension is just the first of a weekend full of fun balloon events. Pilots say they're excited to be taking flight in northern Michigan this year.
It's a special event. There's not many areas that have this many balloons come out and fly from their city, so it's a once-in-a-lifetime event.
I need some of your faces out there. We're still up here. That's all right. That's why we had to come up here. You guys have to come down to see us. Basically, Sue's with me. Wherever Sue went, wave your hand, Sue, wherever you are.
I'll fly away, oh glory. Thank you.